haven't adjusted the 35 millimeter intervalometer yet. You could adjust that to 2 seconds. If you've already passed that step, there's no problem.
Okay. 2 seconds on the intervalometer. No problem. Just take a couple seconds to reset.